Good morning, everyone. Lone Wolf Rick here. It is Monday morning, about 10:30 a.m. as I'm starting this walk. Temperature right now is 91 degrees, looking at a high at 103 today. And I'm starting this walk here on the corner of Tropicana and Las Vegas Boulevard. It's a good by 20-minute walk on the strip. And we're starting out right now with another escalator down here in Las Vegas. This one's on the corner of Tropicana and Las Vegas Boulevard. We kind of take a look around here. Take a look at New York over there. Hope everybody had a great weekend this weekend. We got through our two main events here, Pacquiao versus Ugas at the T-Mobile Arena, and WWE SummerSlam, which was at Allegiant Stadium. I know the Pacquiao fight was sold out at the T-Mobile, and the announced attendance at the WWE SummerSlam was about 52,000-53,000, so a good crowd here in Las Vegas this weekend. Take a look at the south end of the strip here. Big event for the upcoming weekend is Guns N' Roses will be at Allegiant Stadium. That'll be on the 27th. And Santana opens up his residency at the House of Blues inside Mandalay Bay up there. And that'll start this weekend. Two of the big shows. There's a few other shows that are going on this weekend here in Las Vegas, so I did a video about the first of the month and all the concerts that are coming up here in August. Check out that video, find out all the shows that are coming up here this week and this weekend. This past week, temperature-wise, wasn't too bad. But this week, the temperatures are going to... Helicopter flying above me here. This week, the temperatures start heading back up to the upper 100s by the end of the week. There goes the big bus. There's a bus touting the Mob Museum right there.
Tickets tonight might be cold.
It's Batman. Eminem world there. I was reading this morning for the Waldorf Astoria right there. It's going through a remodel from now until the end of the year, where they're redoing all the guest rooms and some public areas. Look at the people waiting here at Giddy's. Take a look here northbound on the Las Vegas Strip here. Wonder what happened to the big chicken.
Thank you.
right, everybody, I think that's going to end it for today's video. It's a little 20-minute walk for exercise here. We greatly appreciate you joining me today. If you're new to the channel, check out our other videos. Over 1,000 videos posted. And please hit that red subscribe button. We greatly appreciate that. And to our subscribers, thank you very much for your support. We appreciate you greatly. And to everybody who watches our channel, thank you very much. We certainly do appreciate it. All right, everybody, you take care, okay? Stay healthy. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye, everybody.